What is Welser rollforming? Well, rollforming is a brilliant way of making high volumes of a consistently accurate shape in steel, stainless steel, or non-ferrous metals. Welser's been rollforming since the 60s. We've been pushing the boundaries of technology all that time, so we're pretty good at doing that. What you can do is you take a coil of metal, you can slit it to whatever width you want, and then send it to the rollers. On the way, you can go past the punching press and add in features that you will want along the length of the finished shape. It could be holes, embossing, could be some slots, anything you want. You then get into the rollers. Each rolling stack changes the shape a little. And so as you go through each set of rollers, you come to the final shape. And the final shape can then be brought together to be welded clothes if necessary, either laser welding or HF welding, which you'll see a little bit of now. Welser manufactures all its own tooling, both the roller tooling and the punching tooling, and we modify the rolling machines themselves, so we have extremely tight control over the quality of our products. This is a little animation of HF welding, and rather brilliantly, if you're welding pre-galv material together, we can actually re-galvanize over the weld bead so you still have a fully corrosion protected product by the end of it. The most efficient way is to do everything online in one big long line, as we've just seen, but we'd also have the capability of offline processes, downstream processes like bending a profile, or as you can see here, creating end connections in the profile so that the part is more plug and play. Our customers like to be able to receive parts that slip very easily into their own production process, saving them time and using our accuracy to save them money.